Listen, what you saw, Sal set all that up. None of the money was worth a shit, though. Had me bring in a man named Alvarez, counterfeiter who works for Castro.
He give you the plates, too?
Plates? I thought you knew, on account of the robbery.
Robbery? Marcano wanted the plates from the Federal Reserve. How do I find Alvarez? How?
Well, one of Tommy's guys picked him up. It was 10, 15 minutes before you showed up.
Where are they taking him? Where? Huh?
My little girls.
No. Fuck!
I've spent the last 48 years pursuing Lincoln Clay because he's a criminal. It's horrible what happened to him, but you know something? I think that when Sammy Ellis and Danny Burke were killed, it revealed who Lincoln Clay really was. A monster.
You be careful now who you're talking about. But yes, I did feel a little bit shitty about that during that cutscene there. Made me feel a little uncomfortable. Oh shit, it's the sit down. Prepare your anuses. People are gonna be getting shitty. You got an achievement.
Take a load off, brother.
I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
Did just like you asked, Lincoln. All the action in the district is running smooth and the money's coming. Now all I need is the official word and we'll settle in permanently.
Here's the thing, Lincoln. Getting you boys in here vying for turf is guaranteed to end up a pissing contest. Just easy on everybody if you give me the territory like you did last time.
This is all news to me, but if you still want to send it my way, I'll take it.
Think long and hard about this.
Well, I'm going to give it to Burke. That straightforward. Oh, I gotta hit enter.
This turf's going to the Irish.
Fucking hell. You're smarter than you goddamn look, lad.
Better luck next time, I guess.
So are we done here?
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Yeah, Vito's all dressed up in the shit I would always dress him up in Mafia II. Looks great. Although he's got like the bluish, I always went with like the dark and black colors.
Look, I gave you some names and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think you want something done, right? You all right?
The night Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano. Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
It's like hell it isn't.
Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Well, then you gotta kill yourself. I mean, let's be honest.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so he had a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about South Downs?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats, so his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I'll get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates.
Yeah. Alright, holy crap. I need to take a quick moment here and tab out for just a quick second. But first, South Downs, Pagani spilled everything he knew on Tommy Marcano. Now it's time to burn your way through South Downs and find the motherfucker yourself. Cutting down the youngest Marcano first will undoubtedly send shockwaves through Marcano's criminal empire and cause folks to begin questioning their allegiances. Story mission unlocked. Gambling. Talk to Grant. Okay, so yeah, we unlocked an entirely new district to work on. The whole bunch of new missions to do. Black market stuff. That could be interesting. Alright, I have returned. Apparently my parents are on the way home, so hopefully they bring something to eat. And if they do, then that will be me logging off. I'm gonna go get this Hot Rod magazine, because it's been over there for a while. Alright, so the video had split there during the cutscene, I believe. So far, we haven't had any issues. But I'm not gonna talk too soon yet. Then we'll focus on a new area to attack. So that place went down really, really quick. So hopefully these other places have a little bit more meat and bone to them. Not sure why that one was so quick. I don't know if they did that on purpose or what, but there's probably a certain pattern they intend for you to take these places down. But for me, I just go with whatever my brain tells me to go with, and well, that just so happens to be what my brain was telling me to go with. So now we know what that robbery was for. Not for the money, it was for the plates. Which is pissed Lincoln off. Which I called Franklin earlier. Rightfully so as well. Oh shit, yeah, that's right, this is that one bridge we chased that guy across, I remember. But we were coming from the other direction. Oh, good times. Oh, piss. Crap, it's a barge with destroyed cars. We're about to throw out that perfectly good Hot Rod magazine. Alright. Let's take a look at what... Oh shit, there's a blue thing there. Apparently I never noticed that. Oh, we'll go grab that then. Clean up all of the territories with any of their collectibles. If we can. If we see them, that is. And then we'll pick a location to attack. Prepare the attack. Get the attack going. I think I'm going to switch out my rifle, which is sad, yes, but I want to switch things up, and I want to go for a shotgun. Shotguns seem super interesting and fun for me. I really liked them in Mafia II. Like them. Like the one that there was in Mafia II. And in this game, there seems to be quite a variety of different types of shotguns, so we should probably try that out. I got a really, really big itch in my ear. Oh, for fuck's sake. It won't go away. Give me a second. Oh, there we go. Hopefully it learns it's... Fuck, it came back. I returned. Had to take my headset off. Holy shit, look, there's just a dude there. What the hell? No, it's up, you dumb shits. Goddamn fucking radar being a piece of shit. How in the hell do I get up there? Oh, that other way. Look, this reminds me a lot of freaking Back to the Future. I don't know why, but it does. You can make it, you can't make it. So I'll get out of the car, and immediately the vehicle stops sliding.
Makes sense.
Oh, piss, there's another freaking hill here. Oh, here's the weirdest fucking owl thing I've ever heard. You're telling me you can't... What? I can't jump that? What the fuck?
Man, you know, I've seen all my time, but what the fuck is this?
God damn, we're just walking along here at night, alone, along this dirt path road, out in the middle of nowhere. Well, it's in the middle of somewhere. It always is. But I gotta slowly make my way up here for some fucking magazine. Oh, I see. It's like a radio place. There better be a car up here I can nick. Yeah, we're right at the top of the place. Oh, there's a road here. Well, why didn't it take me on the... Man, I just don't know. Oh, it's a record, not a magazine. I thought it said magazine cover. Oh, album cover is what it said, not magazine. I just want to grab these green things since they're here. Steppenwolf. Can I? No, okay, I thought maybe I could play that because it was all weird colored. Excuse me.
Please, I need my car to get to work. I gotta get to work, man.
Okay, so we have got three different areas now. The three... people before Sal. Not sure why that other guy isn't on here. The guy that I was working with before. Alright, who do we want to attack? Uncle Lou, Tommy, or Olivia? Well, we want to assign the first place to Vito. And... if we zoom out here and I look at these places, I think this would go to Vito. This would go to Green Guys down here. And this up here would go to the Purple Guys, I think. But we did assign this place, so we might have to go and do some missions. So let me check objectives here first. Let's get past that shit. Yeah, like 45 in your hand. Assign a district. Yeah, so we've already completed hers. Righteously fucked. Oh, we've already done that. I need a favor. Assign a district. But we did assign a district to Burke here. Yeah, so let's go talk to Burke. That's going to be our next step.
There's some units over here.
Why is there suddenly red cars? What the hell? Fucking retaliation. Well, we're gonna have to take a detour, buddy, old pals. If you wanna fight me, you better come with. Oh shit. I don't blame you if you didn't come with. Shit. There we go. not exactly a fast car. Let me get out. Let me call my buddy old pal. Holy shit, I've opened up these new cars. Yes.
Give me a new ride. I'm in Barclay.
I'm fucking battered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
Wait, what?
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Okay, don't know what's going on there. Alright, it's this badass looking car.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Boy, this thing looks fast. Yeah, we're gonna get right up into the speeding range big time with this. But still, get to 120? I don't know about that one. And stay there for like 20 seconds or whatever? Now, if I crash. Holy shit. Are you serious? How am I alive? Okay, we're gonna have to take a different route then. Why would you do that? Piss. Get out of the way, please. Excuse me. Coming through, old lady. God, there's frickin' cops everywhere here. Shit!
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
What? That cop car was right in front of me. Guess he didn't know that I was the guy that was being chased. Even though I'm driving around like a fucking maniac. Boy, it's been a while since we've been here. This car does not do well on the dirt.
To see ya.
Come on, may the good Lord continue to bless us all. The local law have impounded cars the butcher's cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren. Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them back here.
I can do that. Alright, what have we got? So it's over here in Frisco Fields. We're going to be getting frisky. Steal 3 red ding-dongs. Oh, great. We got to do this shit again. Although this time it's a red type of car. Oh, there we go. Suddenly we've got traction again. That police thing still hasn't gone away. Collectible. Alright, now, Car, you're gonna have to wait a minute, because it looks like I have to walk into this place. What the fuck? What the hell? How do I get over there? What the shit, man? There we go. Just give me this damn blue. Wow, this place is nice. You could fall and break your face a couple times down that. Playboy. 1 of 5 in Frisco Fields. So we are in Frisco Fields. Shit's gonna start getting nicer. This would be so weird. I mean, you got this nice place right bordered with some, like, shitty place.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, finally. Search, return to patrol.
There's a cop car here. There's a tree. Not do that, Clay.
Sure could use a smoke.
There's a fucking surprise.
Apparently they are not prone to whistling.
Should have stayed in college.
Asshole.
Oh shit, it's one of the cars I have. Or maybe it's not, maybe it's a little different. But it's the same color.
This job ain't for the weak.
Shut the fuck up. Trouble getting kicked up. We need support units.
God damn it. I thought I was gonna do that. Okay, that's actually the second time that that happened. Remember the last time we were trying to sneak around during the cop shit? It didn't go down? It has to be the cops. I guess they don't have a sense meter. They instantly see you and it instantly means shit. And of course they blew my tire off. Or blew up my tire. Oh god, I don't want to be listening to anybody on the radio. So let me get away from these twats. Did they just hit another tire? Is that my tire exploding? No, that's my tire blowing up. Gotta get all the way to Burke with a pop tire. Yes, I will lose the police. Just let me get out of this. Oh, damn it, man. At least that wasn't a terrible chase like I was thinking it was gonna be. Delivery completed. Now we gotta go and get another one. Okay, good. He's not that far away either. damn it, didn't bring my car back. I like how it's a different color in this.
I'll get around to you right away.
But whenever he brings it to me, it's red. It's just like War Thunder now. It's their Gaijin people. It's a very nice car, though.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Set of Hot Wheels, mate. What? He's not taking a screenshot. Sure why. Oh, apparently Steam is lagging. Wait, let me check. Okay, apparently Steam is working. It was just bugging out a little bit. Probably because I tabbed out of the game. This car's wrecked. Find another. What the fuck? Man, you can't just do that to me, man. What? This car is wrecked. Find another. No. It's still on the map. Still says over here. Okay, no, now it doesn't. Alright, what the piss? Better not be, like, super far away. Where in the hell? Where the fuck? I want to... And then I smash into some twat. Well, he disappeared. What the hell, man? Oh, there he is. There we go. Not sure how he was all wrecked and smashed, but... Whatever. I guess shit just happens randomly. Another police thing. Obviously, IRA. Well, shit. Oh. I can't open the freaking door. Why? I want to get that junction box. The car that I need to steal. Oh shit.
No sign of the suspect.
Well, no, obviously not.
What? Doesn't have a lick of sense in his head.
Guys are also not easy to sneak up on. Okay, he's reporting it. They won't think to look here and where the cops are. Wait, what the hell?
Huh?
Oh shit, here comes one of them.
What? Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
Okay.
All units, negative.
Negative visual on suspect.
Not sure I understand that one. I might try and, for once, turn off the cops. Yeah.
Burke says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct. But I can still make things happen.
Okay, I've got enough time to quickly pull back and grab this while I can. So I guess that's how I can take out the places. I go into a police area, shoot it up, and then quickly do this thing to clear the zone, get them off my ass, do what I need to do, and get out.
All got a job to do, honey. Y'all just happens to be fucking. So move your ass on over there and get to...
I'm not gonna worry about collecting right now, we need to get the hell out. Damn it, why? Ugh. Just get me to where I need to go. I think I'm gonna have to cut the session after I get this car back. We'll get another car next time. But right now I'm hungry and I'm tired. I just wanted to test this game for a little bit, and I was dying to play it, and so far, it was a fucking blast. So I'm definitely gonna return tomorrow. But, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next session of Mafia 3. Just give it time to do its thing here, and buffer, and load, and save, and yeah.